Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video but that I find very interesting, answering several questions that you have left me in relation to some videos that I have made about before changing a sensor. Try to clean it, because in many cases this solves the problem. You already know that dirt, when it enters the sensors, gives incorrect values to the ECU. And that causes engine failures. The engine loses power, either due to the MAP, the MAF, the IAT. In this case, for example, we got a fault with the common rail pressure sensor here. Look, P1199, high fuel pressure circuit, pressure and consistency of reserve fuel, or ability of the injection system to regulate inadequate fuel pressure, threshold 1, here it is indicating that there is a problem with the rail pressure sensor. In other diagnostic machines, if you get that error, it will also give you low fuel pressure, and what should you do? The first thing is to clean that sensor, try to clean it. Because in addition, they are sensors that are not cheap, and as I said, you can save a lot of money. Here what we have done was dismantle the sensor, which is this one, clean the hole. You see, the hole, there it detects the fuel pressure in the common rail, and we have mounted it. Once this sensor was cleaned, and now it has solved the problem, that's why I tell you. I insist that you first clean the sensors before changing them, because sometimes, with a simple cleaning, you solve the problem and save yourself a lot of money. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.